Hey guys, Saturday, August 14th, 2020. Today we have a chipper for time. 10 burpees, 100 air squats, 20 burpees, 100 alternating lunges, 30 burpees, 100 leg raises, and 40 burpees for time. This is all body weight, guys. No weights here, okay? Chipper meaning we chip away until we are finished. We are looking for a sub 20 time, okay? Sub 20 time, that is my challenge to you, but 20, 22, 24 will also be acceptable. Demo, burpees, standing up nice and tall, put your hands down on the floor, jump your feet back, lay down on the ground, everything is touching the floor. Press your chest up, jump your feet back to your hands, stand up and jump with your hands over your head. Air squats, standing up nice and tall. Sit back and down until your hips go below your knees. Keep your chest up nice and tall. Keep your knees pressed out over your toes. Stand up, finishing in a standing position. Alternating lunges, standing up nice and tall. Take a big step out in front of you. Drop that back knee to the floor, touch the ground. Push back to that standing position again. That is one repetition. Switch sides, take that other leg out in front of you. Drop that back knee, touch it on the floor again. Push that front leg back to that standing position. This is 100 repetitions in total, so it's 50 repetitions per side. Leg raises, we're revisiting the leg raise, guys. We loved it so much last week, so we're gonna do it again. Laying down on the floor, hands can be underneath our butt. We're gonna have our feet together, point those toes. The feet will be hovering off the ground about 6 inches or so. Lift those legs up nice and straight. Keep the knees locked. We want the legs to travel all the way up about 90 degrees. Bring it back down, don't touch the floor. Bring it back up 90 degrees, bring it back down, hovering just above the ground, 100 repetitions of the leg raise. Scaling, for the burpees, we can do a sprawl burpee. Okay, a sprawl burpee is putting your hands down on the floor, jump your feet back to a plank position, then do not lay on the ground, stay there, jump your feet back to your hands, stand up and jump with your hands over your head. We can also do the same type of a burpee on an object like a couch or a chair, sprawl burpee, elevating yourself up off the floor. Air squats, the scale here would be depth. If we're having trouble with depth or balance or we're having some knee pain or hip pain, we can squat to an object like a chair. It's gonna slow us down, giving us more control and hopefully keeping us pain free to that range of motion. Lunges are gonna be the same thing, guys. You can put something underneath our knee to elevate the surface that we touch so that way we don't travel as far. Also, if we're having a ton of knee pain in the lunge, we can do reverse lunges. That should take some of the pressure off of that front knee. And leg raises. Scaling for the leg raises, guys, you can just kind of bend your knees a little bit. You can also do them kind of a shorter range of motion so you don't travel as far down. You go up 90 degrees, but then come down about 45, up 90, down 45. Challenges. We are gonna be doing our handstand challenge. Handstand hold 1 minute in total, 30 seconds with one leg off the wall, 30 seconds with the other leg off the wall. And our core challenge, 1 minute in a full hollow hold position. Arms and legs are straight and together, 6 inches off the ground or so. Toes are pointed, sucking that belly button in. We will also be sitting in the bottom of our squat for 5 minutes. Order of events, we're going to warm up, hit our handstand challenge, core challenge, hit this chipper, sit down on our squat for 5 minutes, and then we will cool down. Warm up today, guys. 2 rounds, 10 sets of stretch, 10 air squats, 5 butterfly sit-ups, 5 arch-ups, 5 push-ups, and 5 burpees. All right, guys, this is just a get-her-done type of a workout, kind of a grind, especially because of those burpees and also the amount of repetitions that we're doing, kind of a high-volume workout. But it's an awesome finish to our week. Enjoy your Saturday, enjoy your weekend, and we will see you on Monday.